It wouldn't be Ghosts in the Shell without crazy fight sequences, gunplay. It's really been something else.
The fighting on this and the action is a balancing act between keeping the sensibilities of what she can do without making it too superhero-ish.
The Major is this extraordinary fighter. How do you see something? How do you portray something in the anime when the Major, when we see her go Thermoptic?
When she puts on that suit, she can at will become invisible.
The Thermoptic, again, very iconic to the film. So we shot the sequence and we just basically erased Major from it and just use kind of disturbance in place, because you want to get a feeling that she's there, but you don't want her to be completely invisible.
To try a lot of really new ideas and new techniques that we've been playing with, and I think that's really come together to make it very uniquely different in the action.